in every heart, make it receptive, if you will, to receive the message that the Spirit has for us this day, the Spirit of the Light. And for that, oh great Spirit of the Light, I thank you as you keep me as a keeper of the Spirit. Now, children, we can move on and we can talk about the keeper of the Spirit. And somebody understand.